because that was bad. All right, that's everyone. Okay. Oh, that's bad. Nope. Nope. And let Sosuke get that kill. On this because that one might actually punch through his barrier. And saving this for these guys, really.
Hey!
Fukashina力を使う輩神。その命、受けてくる。遊びに付き合うほど暇ではない。もたもたしているからこうなるのだ。これで。
And kill him, but it softens him up pretty good.
This
is what I want. Levels up, which is what I need. And then show straight up evading.
All right, Akido's evading.
Ah, and now Hokush Six is fighting the dragons. Sure, why not? Not enough to kill him. Okay, that's fine. I don't want you leveling up. Ah, okay. Hokushin versus Akito. Ability, because I want to make sure that Akito does not take too much damage from this. Akido Tenkoa, I've been waiting for you. Let's do this. Are you sure you can? Wearing your strong armor and surrounding yourself with allies is it going to help you if your resolve is weak? I'm not the same person I was before. Alright, that dragon's dead, but you know what? I don't. That's fine. Have not seen the bighorn yet. Oh my. That's not good. Oh, that's really not good. He's gonna be a problem. I appreciate Hulkish and Sith softening these guys up, though. Okay, Tuition. Because there is nothing I love more than Ghouli being made to look like a fool by whiffing every single goddamn time and getting hit every single goddamn time. I get to attack first. Almost got him. Okay, levels up. Has the analyze ability. Nice. Okay. Too far. All right. Gravity blast. One square behind. Okay. Actually, move him here. Hit him with the Lambda Strike. And they got Tobia doing support. Provide a tune because Rory's official stance is F these guys. They're going to pay. They will pay for what they did. Yes, and... finish you off with the beam marker. Actually, no, you know what? Let's not hold back here. My apologies, Captain. There's only one of you here, but we only need one. And, just for good measure, we are going to crit. And just for extra good measure, up our damage to you by 10%. Because we're dropping you, like a boss. Next time, I will finish things! No, you will die and be buried. Let me pick up a new special ability from that. Octavilla's custom is ready for action. Take you out next. The persist is already in effect. The bullseye. Hopefully we survive this. Yeah, they never actually landed on this button stack with him. You landed it. You didn't take much damage. Too much damage. Because I used persist. Sadly, we don't vary the dialogue for this. Something like, and this is for the captain, you bastard, or something to that effect. But that is my headcanon, is really lazy to them with this. It's like, you rat. This is what this is. This is Captain Rurika. Rurika, Rurika, huh? Captain. And we crit. Okay. Let's finish you off. Ow. I can only do this twice. So let's make it count. Interesting. I'm using the all range attack for the fin funnels because which lets me move it attack after fin. Because I want to hit you with this, and I'm definitely using demo because I want to see the attack.
New Gundam is not a Dante.
And that's you out. I can't believe it. I'm being defeated not once, but twice. No matter how many times you attack us, we're going to fight back and win. I hate to admit it, but it looks like I'm not going to get that chance. My speed, it's dropping to zero. Tell me your name. Finally, you said something vaguely human. Just tell me. It's Chitose. Chitose Kisaragi. Chitose, huh? Damn it, I've got to go. Master. It turns out, we weren't able to ask a thing. Garden, just what exactly are they after? We weren't able to get any information about them. Well, if they're gonna after us, we'll just intercept them. We're bound to eventually find something out. That's true. Just like that flamboyant Fagos personality and fighting style. Just like Yamanagara, from what I've read. But didn't he commit a crime and was sent to jail? Yeah, you are from the same universe. Sort of, kind of, maybe, possibly. Not really, I don't know. Alright, this flank is clear. That just leaves the dragons and Hokushin 6. Two cap ships in a good position to fight. Oh, sort of. Good news is, you have a very small chance of being able to hit me at this range, whereas I hit intuition, which admittedly, I just want bullseye. You know what, that's fine. Belt gets a light of serious hit on the boss for once. Not a lot of damage. I can actually move a little further. I've healed you up. Yoko's in full health. Okay, so I've got the repair kit to back up. Okay. Got you. Put up the dragon way the hell out here. Let's shoot the dragon who can't hit me back. Audition 6 can wait for a bit. And let's finish off the last member of Audition 6. Well, another member of Audition 6. And you're gone. I can't do more than this. Step back. Another little Sabruda. Put him in the, all right. Oh, he have a barrier buster ability. No, let's not do that. Move up this way a little bit. You are mostly in damage. You've taken some damage. Are you in range to hit a Thunder Break on... Ah, 3% hit chance, so... Alright, let's just use... Analyze on him, and then have use the Thunder Break, and hope it hits. All right. Nope, missed. That was worth a shot. Okay. Okay. Give Octopus C if you can make up for it. Alright. Hope. 30% hit chance. There are 20s on that dice.
Boxing Shura Tomo. Boxing. My.
The whammy. Oh! That is everyone for this turn, I think. Who hasn't gone yet? You've gone. Oh! Black Getter! All right, Black Getter strike.
Udo no kaibuku, waga sugata wa toraerareru. Waga yatenko no uku, ishiro. Yami e to ochi yo.
So I flicker on, but still landed the hit. No, I did the take damage attack.
Sif,
my bad. Almost got him. Okay. Meanwhile, you are going to focus your attention on fighting the dragons. As you should. So all I can do now is tank and hope it works. On. Ah. You're going to be killed by the dragons, man. I guess that's it. I'm retreating. Oh, it got a second attack? Oh dear.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.